Thank you. will only survive if we work together. There is a chance to save the fern flower and the creatures of this park.
Save the creatures? My plan doesn't take them into consideration.
They will die.
But I will live forever.
Thank you. I found the fern flower. Grandma was... Let's think. What do I need to prepare a mixture to be able to heal the fern flower?
Thank you.
happy to see you.
Boruto wasn't able to accept he's only a tour guide at the museum. He hates the tourists. He searched the ancient books for a ritual that could change his fate. Finally, he learned of an ancient rite that could grant him the power to morph into any form he desired. But it called for the fern flower and the human sacrifice. he's going to use his newfound power to rain terror down on the human race. It's in his evil nature to feed on fear and sadness.
Thank you. I knew you'll help me.
Now you can help me.
Something to start a fire. I'm ready. Just waiting for your signal.
Grandma, are you all right? I have the fresh fern.
And that's how the fern flower was saved. Baba had enough fern dust for everyone now. Life in our Slavic park returned to normal. The creatures from Slavic myth once again have a happy place to live. The old magic of our people is still here, sustained.
Once a year.
Are you?
Thank you. Leshy let you through his forest.
Thank you. It's so...
You? Quick, you have to go.
Better now. It worked. I'm so happy, Mom.
I think one day you may become Baba, guardian of the forest and of Slavic creatures.
Thank you.